Welcome back to Living 808. Fun stuff here on today's show. We're always interested in the arts on Living 808, and today we're featuring something new.
That's right. Kelly went to the Honolulu Museum of Arts to find out more about the debut of its newest attraction.
All right, I am here at the Honolulu Museum of Art with Honolulu Museum's Aaron Padilla, and also a very special guest, a local artist who's making his museum debut, Noah Harters. Aloha, you guys.
Aloha.
Congratulations, Noah.
Thank you so much.
This is amazing. Okay, so Aaron, what exactly are we seeing in here?
Okay, so here at the Honolulu Museum of Art, we're always here to present great works from around the world, and especially here in Hawaii. Mm-hmm. And we have this amazing opportunity with Noah's exhibition, his first one ever in the museum, and showing off his great work in this exhibition called Moemoeā. Moemoeā is Hawaiian for to dream or to have a fantastical mm-hmm. kind of experience. And the work that he's presented here in this museum is exactly that.
It really is. Yeah. Look at how gorgeous this piece behind us is. So, Noah, tell us about your inspiration, because these are really incredible pieces around us.
Yeah, my inspiration for all of these pieces are really just to reimagine and recreate with natural materials that we're able to find around us and that we've been surrounded by, maybe we see every day, but we're just caught up in the daily life and really don't look at things in a different way. So that's what I'm trying to do with these pieces that I've created here.
Definitely. And the one behind us is remarkable. So, I mean, from afar, it just looks incredible. But when you get close up, can you tell us what it's made out of?
These are all lobster shells that I found by myself on a beach on Maui. And during molting season, the shells just wash up on the shore. And I kind of dissect them and reimagine them into this creature that you see in front of us.
How many lobsters would you guys are on there?
I'd say there's around 100 to 150 in total, just little pieces of each of them mm-hmm. making up this entire piece.
Wow, so what's your process like? Because of course we see these really beautiful pieces, but we also are seeing some photographs. So how mm-hmm. does it all come together?
So the entire process is something that I really love, and that's really the reason why I started doing this. I will go out into the world and forage, and kind of when something finds me, I'll pick it and experiment with it, creating these pieces. I've been a photographer for most of my life. I've always had numerous of those little point and shoot cameras with me at all times, and the photography process is something that I really enjoy. And they're all self-portraits, so they're all me with a little clicker in my garage.
Yeah. I was gonna say, not only are you a photographer, you're a model too.
I try to be
serving looks. Yes, so great. Okay, so let's talk more about the exhibit. For those who wanna come out, see it, how long is it gonna be here, and how do we come find it?
Yeah, so the exhibition here at the Honolulu Museum of Art is open until next year, July 27th. So you can come anytime. We are open Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. If you want more information about this exhibition or all the other great exhibitions we have, because we have some really great ones on view right now, it's our website is honolulumuseum.org.
Perfect. So make sure you check it out. Make sure you come on down and see Noah's amazing pieces. Congratulations.
Thank you. That's such a huge
staple. It's going to be here for so long as well. Incredible, but of course, well deserved. I know everyone's going to want to come out and see this. Yeah. And we'll have a link to the Honolulu Museum of Arts website on our website at kh12.com. Thank you both so much for having me here.
Thanks, Kelly.
All right, back to the studio.
Wow, that exhibit looks amazing. That's all lobster shells. I can't believe it.
We both had to step up and look a little bit closer. Uh-huh. I think it's amazing, and I really love the fact that we're featuring somebody local. Mm-hmm.
All Hawaii materials.
Yeah, and he's an artist and a model. That's pretty cool. It's a little scary looking, but it's like something you would see in the movies.
Exactly. I could be in the movie one day, Hawaii, kind of Game of Thrones-y, kind of Wakanda. Wow, amazing.
It is.